Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Batted Arena with Doc Stout. Well, we're on day three with the Frost Mage deck. This is completely unprecedented. Three wins, zero losses. You see those little boxes there? None of them are checked yet. So let's get right into it. If this continues, I'm not going to be able to call myself Batted Arena anymore, I guess. Although I suppose one fluke run isn't enough to say, oh, no, I'm good. MLG Pro. Not that someone my age says such things anyway. All right. First competitor. Not quite cocky enough to say victim. Our worthy opponent is playing...
Jaina versus Malfurion.
Druid.
I must protect the wild.
You asked for it.
All right. Man, I like Kona Cold. I like Frostbolt, too. Tiger's a little early. Oh, this looks sweet. Looks like we're going to be on the control plan this game. Going first. I mean, unless I get a really cool one drop. I'm just going to be passing the turn and dealing with threats as they're played. Oh, Tiger's back. Well, okay then. I'm supposed to have this hand. I have nothing. Okay. You're not going to play a threat? I'll just burn your face. He says, that's fine. I'm not going to win doing that. Seems a little early to be playing Vaporize. So I guess we just burn the face again. Not a race I'm going to win at this rate. Between the armor. That's okay. We have a play next turn, even if he doesn't play a threat. And if he can't deal with the water elemental, he's done turning himself into a cat. Yeah. A little bit of Freezy, a little bit of Taunty. I'm sure that I will be able to be outclassed very quickly, but I like ramping up while I've still got removal in hand. Now, if he can just flat kill that thing, I'll have to actually do something.
I wonder.
Pass me that arc light spanner.
Alright, I guess we move on.
Job's done.
Probably gonna take some damage here. That's okay. Die! You sure that's wise?
Where shall I start?
Let's see here. So I need to do three. I need to do six to take care of that thing. That's not likely to be relevant. Don't think I want to get him killed yet. Is it time for Vaporize? Interesting. I don't know that I like my decisions here, but... he can kill... He'd have to two for one himself. Yeah, let's just go like that and pass. I'd prefer to do actual damage, but whatever. Maybe I used too many. Ugh, okay. Yeah, I definitely used too many of my slow you down spells there. Guess we go like that. And play Mr. Stealth Tiger. I'm gonna take some damage. Wow, he's got a full grip. And he's certainly going to be beating me on life. Yeah, I think using both of those freeze you cards were probably a bad idea. Needed to hold something back. But at least the taunter dies. I'm not going to waste the Reckless Rocketeer on the Gnomish Inventor. I want to make sure this thing is well dead. Yep. Pretty predictable. I wonder if he's trying to play around the idea that I might have a board wipe. I mean, I am at the appropriate mana. He doesn't want to overextend into a flame strike, but I don't have one. Alright. Kill the first taunter. Play a Sunwalker. Pass turn. I think no matter what, I don't play Vaporize just yet. He's gonna one damage and draw a card to pop the shield. That makes sense. Got another Starfire.
You must cleanse the Sunwell.
No, that's pretty good though. That's fine. What you gonna ramp into?
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
Ah. Gimme a board wipe off the top. Okay, that's not gonna happen. Let's see, what do we want to do here? I don't think it's time to vaporize yet.
I wonder.
Murder!
All right, I have this thing's basically gonna explode. I think I just gotta get in damage while I can.
Job's done.
I really, really want a board wipe right now. Right off the top. Give me like a 5 or a 6 for one. Uh-oh. Did I just die? I just died. And double Savage Roar as soon as I'm out of taunters. Even if I'd polymorphed, I had no way out of that. Yeah, I really need to kill all of those things. Alright, let's go. We have taken our first loss. That's what I get for running my mouth. If you're just joining me on Twitch, I am not in chat today. Let's go for a second opponent. I think I can get two games out of this today. Man, I liked my hand, too. I wonder if I misplayed. Yeah, I guess that Cone of Cold would have been pretty useful there at the end.
Jane
That's why I'm doing this.
Versus Uther.
Learning. Alright, versus Paladin.
With honor.
You asked for it.
Wow. Man, water elemental's so good against people that want to attack me with weapons. Polymorph is useful. I'm getting rid of that. Let's just try this. Seems okay. Having the coin... double water elemental. Seems pretty good. Normally I'd want to play Questing Adventure, but not with that thing on the board. Yeah, I'm gonna take some to the face.
Not on my way.
Divine Shield? Ew. Yikes. That was pretty good. I don't have any way around this, I don't think. No, I gotta pop it. And hope he can... I'm gonna take so much damage, because I'm gonna have to have him overextend into a cone of cold. Let's see if I can save myself some damage by presenting a threat. Yeah, save myself two at least. Alright, that buys me a turn. Already down to 18, he's at 30. Man, I loved my hand, but...
Reporting for duty.
It's fine, I have 5. I want a mirror entity, but I don't have the mana to do it right now. Let's freeze all of them. Buy some time. I swear I have board wipes in this deck. I think I got them all in my first few games.
What you looking at?
Yeah, you're gonna have to be a sheep in a second. I have 6. I can't attack him. Yeah. You need to be a sheep. I don't have any way of dealing with any of this, but I don't have anything relevant to do with 2 mana either. I guess I could have saved myself the damage. I'm at low enough life. That's alright, he'll have to deal with this pretty soon.
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
Yikes, that thing's huge. I have 7. I think I need to play that. Make you a sheep. Pass turn. Doesn't matter. I'm still going to take a ton of damage.
I am not a morning person. I am not a morning person.
Yikes.
Reporting for duty.
That was a mistake.
That was a mistake. All right. Let's see here. I can do this, and I still have five. We'll cast Vaporize. She's going to turn into a 1-1 imp regardless. We'll kill this.
Let the dark in.
Okay, now we've got some threats, but I'm at 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I mean, if he's got a weapon in hand, I'm just dead. He doesn't. Vaporized. Okay, now I'm in trouble. I'm still at 8. Yeah, I don't see any way I don't lose here. Because I can play these two and then just die to the guys he's got here. No, I needed removal on the last turn. Well, so excited because I hadn't lost anything. What are you doing? Oh, you're showing off.
What you looking at?
Yeah, you're awesome, dude. Yep, both turns needed an ability to wipe the board and couldn't find one. Or both games, rather. Well, my attitude definitely has changed from the beginning of the stream to the end. I guess that's what I get. A little serving of humble pie from undefeated to just about done with his deck. All right, join me tomorrow to see me most likely finish it off with a not very impressive key even. Until then, this is Doc Stout. I'd like to thank you for watching. And until tomorrow, I'm signing out.